Cocaine was never my problem. Alcohol was never my problem. They were a solution to my problem. My predicament is myself.
Hi, my name is Darren. I want to talk about achieving goals. Not just any goal, your personal goal. Helping someone else achieve their vision and turning that collective dream into reality.
What temperature does water boil at? Anybody answer that? 100 degrees Celsius, right? What happens at 99 degrees Celsius?
We've all been there. 1 kilometer from the finish line, we get oh so close to our target. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, poof, that devil appears on our shoulder and whispers in that also recognizable voice, "It's good enough."
Now is the only place that we can generate the much needed force for the next subsequent action.
Let's not wait till Monday. Let's not talk about doing it tomorrow. Let's do it right now.
Who played with dominoes when they're a kid? Do you know the physics involved in a domino? A domino will knock over another domino 1.5 times its size.
We extend it 29 times, starting with a 5 millimeter domino. 29th domino, size of the Empire State Building. We all have the capacity to do something truly amazing, no matter how small we think we actually are. We got to. No, we must make our dreams a reality. We owe it to the person staring back at us in the mirror.